Clever girl. Well, that's the first lamb I've ever seen born.
How is it?
Wonderful thing.
Very rare they lamb them standing up.
It's already barring.
Yes, yes.
Almost straight away, little bleat.
Very lively. And they've got to be lively on wet grain like this, aren't they?
It's terribly sodden under this, isn't it? It's not a very pretty world to come into when it's pouring with rain.
Not at the present time, is it?
The first one that was born is already ready to stand up almost, isn't it?
Oh, yes, yes. It's surprising. They'll both be standing up in 5 minutes and they try to find the teat straight away. You stand and watch him, he'll be, as soon as he gets up, he'll try and get to her.
She immediately seems to lick the skin off.
Oh, yes, yes. It's surprising. Now, they talk about nature. Now, you see, a lot of lambs, we do lose a few odd lambs through a skin over the mouth.
Yeah.
But it's surprising the sheep that get up, and you'll see they usually lick the head first.
Make sure they can breathe.
The second one, boy.
Second one, he's standing up. Look at that. He's whoops, he's falling in the mud. And what will you do with these two?
It's just let her look after them and dry them, and then I'll take them in the wall.